Hello everyone. By the way, I am Lucaro de Mendoza and I will be presenting the Artificial Intelligence Maps and Navigation. Introducing Google Maps and its impact. What is Google Maps AI? Google Maps AI uses real-time data and machine learning algorithms to ease navigation routes. Last but not least, it will revolutionize how we explore our surroundings. Who invented Google Maps? Google Maps began as a C++ desktop program developed by brother Lars and Jens Rasmussen in Australia at Vertu Technologies. In October 2004, the company was acquired by Google, which converted it into a web application. After additional acquisition of a geospatial data visualization company and a real-time traffic analyzer, Google Maps was launched in February 2005. The services front end utilizes JavaScript, XML, and Ajax. Google Maps offers an API that allows maps to be embedded on third-party websites and offers a locator for businesses and other organizations in numerous countries around the world. And here's the example video.
So Google Maps just got a major upgrade with 5 incredible AI features. The 3D magic of immersive view, personalized AI-powered search, smarter-than-ever navigation, the latest on EV charging stations, and the real-world insights of Lens in Maps. Each of these is changing how we navigate and explore. So hit that like button, subscribe, and let's dive right in to see what these features are all about. Let's start with the first feature. Immersive view. Imagine being able to explore any place around the globe in a stunningly realistic 3D view as though you're actually there. That's what immersive view offers. You can see buildings, streets, landmarks, and even peek inside venues like restaurants and museums. What's more, it provides crucial information like weather, traffic, and how busy a place is, along with a time slider to see changes over the day. But how does Google Maps manage to create these lifelike 3D scenes? The secret lies in a technique known as neural radiance fields, or NRF. This process transforms regular photos into detailed 3D representations, capturing the essence of a place, including its lighting, material textures, and even background elements. This is made possible by utilizing billions of street view and aerial images that Google Maps has accumulated. The practical applications of immersive view are vast. Say you're planning a trip to a new city and want to familiarize yourself with the environment beforehand. You can virtually fly over the city with immersive view, spot key attractions, and get a sense of the area at different times. You can even virtually walk down streets, check out cafes and restaurants, or view landmarks from various perspectives. It's like having a personal tour guide in your pocket. But even better, immersive view is currently available in major cities like London, Los Angeles, New York, San Francisco, and Tokyo, and more cities will be added soon. Next, we have AI-powered search. This feature goes beyond the basic search function. It tailors suggestions based on your individual preferences and context, analyzing your location, search history, ratings, and likes. It even sifts through reviews and photos from other users to bring you relevant and useful information, including opening hours, ratings, prices, and menus. Whether you're indecisive about where to eat or looking for something specific like a vegan pizza place, AI-powered search presents you with options that align with your taste and budget, complete with detailed menus and ingredients. Moving on to the third feature, enhanced navigation. This improvement in Google Maps utilizes AI to offer more precise and useful directions for driving, biking, and walking. Key features include lane guidance, which helps you stay in the correct lane to avoid missing turns or exits, real-time traffic information to avoid delays, and live view, which uses augmented reality, AR, to overlay directions and information on your camera view, making navigation more intuitive. These AI-driven features process a massive amount of data, including GPS signals, satellite imagery, and user feedback, ensuring the most accurate and up-to-date navigation information. The fourth exciting addition is EV charging station information. As electric vehicles grow in popularity, the demand for easily accessible charging stations increases. Google Maps now provides detailed information on EV charging stations, including the number of charging ports, their types, availability, speed, and pricing. It also offers insights into nearby amenities like restrooms and cafes. By aggregating data from various sources and predicting the availability and demand for charging ports, this feature simplifies the process for EV owners, helping them find the best places to recharge their vehicles efficiently. Finally, we have Lens in Maps. This innovative feature transforms your camera view on Google Maps by integrating AI and augmented reality. Simply point your phone at a restaurant, and you'll see details like its name, rating, menu, and availability. It even allows you to make reservations or order food directly. Lens in Maps also works wonders with landmarks, providing information like history and trivia. This tool is especially helpful when exploring new cities, searching for specific places, or even when traveling abroad, as it can translate signs, menus, and labels in real time. So there you have it, 5 incredible AI features from Google Maps that are set to revolutionize how we explore and navigate. These features not only make travel more immersive, but also tailor the experience to your personal needs and preferences. Google Maps is no longer just a navigation app. It's an intelligent companion that enhances your exploration of the world.
Google Map AI impacts. Number 1, business visibility and discovery. By establishing a presence on Google Maps, local businesses such as restaurants, hotels, and retail stores can enhance their online visibility by showcasing their location, contact details, reviews, and operating hours. It enables prospective customers to easily discover and engage with these businesses, leading to increased foot traffic and potential sales. Furthermore, Google Maps offers consumer engagement features like reviews, ratings, and photos. Users can provide feedback about their experiences with businesses, influencing purchasing decisions. Number 2. Accurate directions and real-time traffic information. Enabling users to navigate to physical locations quickly and efficiently. It offers turn-by-turn directions, estimated travel times, and alternate routes, making it easier for users to plan their journeys. So, what does AI do in Google Maps? Introducing Google Maps as an AI-powered app. Google Maps, one of the most widely used navigation apps globally, leverage AI functionalities to provide real-time traffic updates, route optimization, local tracking, and in-depth local information. The core of this innovation lies in AI's ability to understand complex queries and deliver precise answers. Whether you're looking for a cafe with Wi-Fi or a pet-friendly park, Google Maps can now interpret your needs more accurately and suggest options that best match your query. Instead of just typing keywords, you can now talk to Maps. Ask things like, find me quickly bookstore in Seattle, or recommend romantic restaurants near me with live music. The AI understands your preferences and uses data from millions of places' reviews to suggest spots that fit your vibe. You ask a natural language, like for example, find me pizza with a unique atmosphere in Manila. AI understands your intent context. Let's take a deeper look at what generative AI does in Google Maps. Number 1. Natural Language Processing or NLP. AI understand your question even with slang or specific preferences. Number 2. Data Analysis. AI scans its database of 250 plus million locations, analyzing descriptions, photos, reviews, and user ratings. 3. Recommendation Generation. Based on your question and data analysis, AI generates personalized suggestions, not just keyword matches. It might recommend pizza places with live music, unique decor, or hidden gem status, aligning with your desired atmosphere. And number 4, presentation. It displays results in user-friendly formats like carousels with photos, review summaries, and organized categories. Here's the benefits of Google Maps. Number 1. More relevant findings. You're more likely to discover places that truly match your desires as you go beyond keywords and describe your ideal place using natural language. For example, while visiting in BGC for the first time, you could ask Google Maps to find the nearest coffee shop in the area. Based on your query, it would then find coffee shops in your immediate area and propose the best option to visit. Number two, efficient exploration. Save time by letting AI do the heavy lifting of understand your preferences and filtering options. Number three, discover hidden gems. AI uncover lesser known places based on your specific criteria going beyond popular choices. Number four, conversational interaction. Ask follow-up question like for example, are there any vegetarian option at that pizza place? Number five, personalized recommendations. The AI learns your preferences and suggests a larger variety of locations. So, here's the presentation of artificial intelligence maps and navigation.